guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we are at the in Chinatown, sorry for that. Whoops. By the exit of the Manhattan Bridge where the cars come out, and we will be going from Chinatown to all the way to Washington Square Park. So come along with me. We are on Battery Street and we are going up to Washington Square Park. It is Tuesday, January 14th, I believe. So people wanted me to say the information about the date, time. It's about 12:40 p.m. and 47 degrees. The cloudy skies, and it's about to rain in about an hour. So I have enough time to film these videos until it starts raining, and then we go back home. So did I miss anything out? I think I said what people want to hear. This is still Chinatown though. This is not officially Chinatown, but I mean, like, according to Google Maps. Unless I'm going the wrong way. So no, I think I'm going the right way. Well, actually, I don't know. Oh, it's 12:53 and 46 degrees. There's a sign up there. I'm not sure if you could see it. I'm not zooming in on it now. But it says that over there. Some crazy thing just happened to me right now. Like, some people talking crap. And I don't wish I got on video. What was I gonna say? Oh, I totally forgot. Yeah. Continue walking. No, how could have I ignored the situation because I was standing in one place and not moving? I didn't want to move because I was filming the video. Because I wanted to film video from there, so I was kind of stuck in situation. So there are crazy people in there. I mean, come on, do you believe this? Someone wanted to give me a dollar to call someone using my phone. Does that make sense? It's like, you had a couple dollars. If you have a few dollars, you can't afford to go ahead. Jewish neighborhood is somewhere, I'm not sure which way it is.
What
exactly
is the name?
Lower East Side.
No?
Lower East Side. There's like, I know there's a kosher pizza store there, there's a kosher grocery, but I'm not sure which way exactly.
I don't get the name.
Lower East Side.
Ah, Lower East Side. This is the name of the...
The neighborhood.
Thank you,
Shalom. Okay, that was a normal conversation. Just asking for a place to eat. That was normal. But the other guy, they were screaming. They're obviously crazy. Now it is starting to drizzle. I feel some rain on me, and because of these two encounters, I'm not sure I'm gonna make it to with battery. That is to Washington Square Park. So, okay, today's a funny day. I feel weird today. Anywho, go to different areas all the time, go to different neighborhoods, and you never know what's going to happen in that neighborhood that you go to. You never know what kind of people are there. You just gotta ignore what everything around you and just walk. If I come to New York State twice, if I come here and do these videos twice a week, I'm more into it. I'm more really aware of my surroundings. So I gotta do this more often. So if I come here more often to do these videos, I feel like I know my surroundings, and I'll be more aware of what's of people and how to act and react. So that's why I gotta come here and do videos more often for you and for me. Where's East Houston Street? know what that's about. Battery power. I doubt it's going to get me to Washington Square Park. So I'm going to say it now. Please go subscribe, like, comment. Thank you for watching. You guys mean so much. Okay, you're almost there. I think when I turn here, maybe we'll just, we may be able to see the Russian Square Park, just faintly. So this is where we need to go. Straight up here is Washington Square Park. And I doubt I'm gonna make it there because about 5 minutes ago I only had 15% battery left. I'm gonna try to make it there, hopefully I can make it there and then I'll charge my battery once I get there. Oh, 5% battery left. Okay, so it took me about 15-20 minutes to charge to 37%. So I charged to 37% and it's going to get me to Washington Square Park. So we're going to go there and then, yeah, then it'll be over. So. About the weirdest neighborhoods in New York City and what to do, what not to do there. Those neighborhoods, you just gotta go quickly. I just walk quickly over there in those neighborhoods. Just go there, do my thing, make sure I come fully prepared. Because I'm not fully prepared when I go outside. Like I'm not 100% sure where I turn. You know, and then sometimes I have to stop and turn on my location on my phone, and then that takes up extra battery. And I lose lots of time. So when it comes to those neighbors, especially, I need to be well prepared. This is the previous mayor of New York. So this area of Washington Square Park is right near NYU, New York University school. So a lot of students in this area. A lot of, you know, college buildings here. So they kind of like own like a whole neighborhood of houses and everything. So New York City, Washington Square Park is associated with NYU. Basically, yeah, we got a block, one more block left to Washington Square Park. And then we have right here some kind of like outside exhibit. Of mixed families. And here we are. Washington Square Park. That's Washington Arch. I think that's what it's called. I already did a video on Washington Square Park, so go ahead and go watch that video, guys. I think that'll be a perfect video to watch next. So it was during the summer months that it was much warmer. So this video is almost 5 minutes up. So at the end of 5 minutes, the video ends. So I have to say thank you so much for watching. Just go subscribe, like, comment, and do everything else you do here on YouTube. Oh yeah, and share the video.